Shelly-Ann Fraser-Pryce, the darling of the crowd. How are you feeling about your race?
I'm feeling good enough to give God thanks, you know, to... It's a long way back, but nonetheless, you know, there's always a quote that I live by. It says that all things work together for good for them that trust and love God. And tonight, I'm just elated and happy because, to tell you the truth, being 32, coming back from having a baby, you know, everybody have an opinion, but you know, God had the final say, and I'm really happy that I'm back and I did on 8-8, so it can only get better from there.
And congratulations to you, of course, but quickly, how about some words about your competitors, Elaine first and then Briana?
Well, I mean, again, congrats to the ladies, you know, congrats to Briana also for running the national junior record, and at 17, I think she's heading in the right direction, so congrats to her, and congrats to Elaine for being national champion as well.
And back to you now, what's next for you?
I think what's next for me is the Prefontaine Classic, so looking forward to that.
Well, congratulations again.
Thank you.
Back to you guys.